When a call comes in on a suspicious package or object, well, police take it seriously. Yesterday in Sarasota, what could have been a bomb turned out to be a hoax. Well, tonight, Fox 13's Kimberly Cuisan gives us a closer look at the robots they deploy when seconds count.
With each call,
we don't like to move fast. We like to move effectively.
The Sarasota County Sheriff's Office Hazardous Device Unit prepares for the unknown.
We try not to rush through any type of a bomb call out.
Commander Mike Day rounds up his team and gear. One of the most important members is Andros F6A, their bomb disposal robot.
It has a camera here where I can raise up.
The robot comes equipped with four cameras.
I can have a look around. I can zoom in and out with things.
It also has a microphone and speaker to listen and communicate with people. There's an arm with a claw that can be used for opening, lifting, or moving objects. It can even drag an injured person to safety. Andros operates closely to a tank and can navigate all types of surfaces. It can even be used to take x-rays of a suspicious item. Andros becomes part of the team, replacing a human body and keeping the team safe.
Safety is number one. And safety dictates what we do in every situation.
On its most recent mission, Andros worked alongside another robot from the Sarasota Police Department. Together, they examined a suspicious package outside Sarasota Memorial Hospital. From a safe distance, investigators were able to see close-up images of the device, x-ray it, and determine it was not a threat.
We always take every item seriously. We take it seriously and then I'll work our way back down.
Now, Deputy Day's team is backed by technology and human skill to prepare them for whatever call comes in.
You have to believe your eyes. That's part of the job. You have to understand what you've got.
In Sarasota County, Kimberly Cuisan, Fox 13 News.